A new mic. That's what that is. That's from Shane from The Walking Dead. I don't know if you guys ever seen it. Funny meme. It's probably one of my favorites. But welcome back to the episode. This is a new audio thing. So the audio is gonna be different. I'll probably play like a little test footage right now that I just did right now with the mic in my hand. So this is what's cool about it. If this is working, I can stand right over here. I can stand over here. I could even stand over here, and I think I could even go all the way down there. I'm running. Oh, and this is with like a dead cat on it. It's not an actual dead cat, but that's what they call it. Yeah, I could even stand over here if you guys can still see me, if it works. All right, I kind of hope this works. That'd be a cool test to put in the video. Okay. Damn, I haven't ran in a long time, but yeah, like this is a new thing. So I'm trying out this new audio. I kind of pulled it away. I'm trying this new audio out, so bear with me that the audio seems a little off or a little weird at first, because I'm still trying to learn it. But yeah, so I needed a way to start the video, so I decided to cut the yard. I mean, it wasn't even bad at all, to be honest. I just kind of gave it a cleanup. So I don't know, I might do the weed eater. But yeah, day 36 now. Day 36, doing good, going strong. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I might do the weed eater. I'm still thinking about it. I don't know. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. I kind of, don't tell my dad, but I lowered the length on the cut, so it should be a little closer, because my thought process is if I do it today, I don't have to do it. What the f*** is that? Oh, that's a dragonfly. My thought process is that if I cut the yard today, I don't have to cut it on my day off, so I'm hyped about that. So yeah, I think I will do the weed eaters just so I don't have to do it again later. So yeah. So yeah. Done. See you in the next check-in.
Hey, mijo, man. I finished cutting the yard. I did my boxing workout. I'm about to go lift. Your ass better be up, bro. We got it. Day, crap. I was doing good on momentum there. Day 36, bro. Get your ass up.
Listen here, baby girl, Richard. I'm getting ready for the gym right now. So you got my steel shirt, my Adidas shoes and shit, bro. I'm about to grind the fuck out.
Hey, baby girl, world, man. I just had the greatest leg workout. Dog, I can't feel my legs.
All right, so I know in the last episode I talked about the biggest challenge, and I think it is gonna be my toughest one. So I'm going, me and my brother are going to Kansas, and we're leaving next Wednesday, and it's an 8-hour drive. So when we get up there or down there, or no, up there, I'm bad at geography. But when we get there in Kansas, so it's an 8-hour drive. So we're leaving on Wednesday. So what I'm thinking on Wednesday, and then we're coming back on Sunday. So what I'm thinking on Wednesday, I'm going to do my workout in the morning, and then we're going to do the drive, and then on the way there, just do my water, you know, do the other part of the challenge. And then on Sunday, I'm going to do my water, do the other part of the challenges, and then when we get back, or on the drive, and then when we get back on Sunday, that's when I'm going to do my other two workouts, right? So the only problem I'm having trouble with is really the 17th, 18th, and 19th. So I know my parents are getting a bike. So I know with the bike, I can definitely do like my 45-minute workout. But the only thing is, I still have to do 45 more minutes. So I'm just gonna make a small plan for 3 days that I can do. So I'll probably do like a shoulder day. Whoa, that'll probably save me one of them too. I could do a mobility exercise. I just thought of that actually. Dang, yeah. Maybe I'll do the mobility on Saturday before we leave on Sunday. And then on Friday, I will do either shoulder with the bike. And then on the 17th, maybe I could just do box. Dang, I think I just figured this out. Yeah, so I think that'll work, actually. Dope. This isn't going to be hard at all, actually. Okay, maybe just like time-consuming. But yeah, I think I just figured it out. This might not be bad, actually. It might even be worse when school starts, to be honest. I wonder. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go. But I think that's pretty much it. Maybe the challenge isn't as hard as I made it seem to be. Sorry if anybody really waited. I don't think so. But yeah, that's kind of easy, actually. That's actually not that bad at all. I just got to make up a plan that I can do. dang, that actually might be pretty good. I guess it wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. Wow, that's actually kind of simple. I'm glad I was able to talk out loud and figure it out. Why did this video take me so long to make? I was trying to word this for the longest time. Oh my god.
All right, day 38 done. Kind of tired, but you know, I think I'm gonna try to make a chicken and shrimp carbonara. I don't know how it's gonna go, but hopefully it comes out good at least. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. So we ended up making like a stir fry kind of thing. So it looks pretty good. Yeah, I did. Day 39 done, mijo. You know, doing good, bro. I have this new project or this new thing to learn, so I'm really excited about that. You guys will definitely see it. But oh yeah, day 39 done. I might be getting a new job too if I get hired. So yeah, hopefully. Yeah, it's pretty much it. Day 39, pretty productive day. Got a lot done. Easy. It was nice. Day 40, motherfucker, get your ass up. Woo! Sweet, day 41 is done. I'm kind of tired, but going good, going strong. Tomorrow's day 42, obviously. But yeah, going good, going strong. Here with the boys. But yeah, these are going good. Anything? I'm starting to get like more snacking, like wanting to like snack on things a lot more. So I'm snacking on like pickles, like some protein bars and like protein chips, but like only whenever like I'm having it with a meal too. Sometimes I'll snack on like the protein bars, but those are kind of expensive. So I'm like, damn, I don't even want to eat them almost. So yeah. So yeah, but other than that, things are going good. So yeah, talk to you guys. Manama.
In 42, baby. That's how you do it, man. I hope you're doing good. Send the video back so we can say hello to the people. And yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Day 42, bro. I'm doing pretty good. I'm just sore as f*** from the legs, bro. Like, f***.
It's official. I like salads like crazy, dude. They're so good. I ate two today. And I'm like, oh my god, these croutons, dog, are unbelievable. Man, but day 42 done. This week was good. I'm trying to think of any challenges. I don't think there were really much. I've just been trying to like stay busy, and I had another dream last night that I failed the challenge. Like I can't remember what I ate, but I ate some like I know it was candy, so I ate candy and then I ate it, but then like all of a sudden I'm like, oh my god, I ruined the challenge. I ruined it. So like in my mind, because I think I was like out in public, but like there was no restrooms, so like I was like, I have to make myself throw up. I have to make myself throw up. That's the only way to go back from this. So I was like trying to figure out ways to make myself throw up. It was so weird. But this week went good. I'm watching the video, see if there's anything that I can talk about. Dog, that chicken and shrimp like carbonara thing that we made with the pasta was fire. I need to make that again. That was so good. So yeah, that was dope. Maybe if I don't know, maybe like in the very end, because I don't know, maybe I'll like kind of go through what I like to eat the most, but maybe that's what I'll end up doing at one point. But dang, did I hit record? Oh, I hope so. Let's go. All right, I did hit record. All right, yeah, that was pretty much it. Yeah, there's nothing too much happened this week. I know Eduardo's doing really good on the challenge still, so that's awesome. Yeah, I think that actually might be it. This next week is when we're going to Kansas, so I don't know. I'm thinking about starting the video on Wednesday of next week and then recording Monday and Tuesday, and then just playing it after that, because I don't know what to start off tomorrow with, like how to start off the video. So yeah, I'm kind of thinking of just doing that. This busted on me, so this sucks actually. This actually, man, I love this clock, but yeah, like it doesn't work anymore. Like I think if I turn on the power thing, it'll work for like a second. It'll work, and it does that. So yeah, like the battery's just dead on it, man. That really sucks. So I love this clock. I woke up one night and it wasn't on. I was like, am I dreaming? Like I thought I was dreaming, but like, I checked my clock, my phone. Yeah, man, it actually sucks not having a clock like this, because I can't even see what time it is without just kind of glancing at one spot always. So yeah, now I gotta buy a new one. I don't know if I'll buy this one, maybe something different, maybe a little cheaper, but dang, this one sucks. I like how you can. You know, it's cool. But yeah, so I think that's it pretty much. I have work right now, so I'm gonna go do that. I was able to do two workouts today before work, because well, my knee's been feeling good, thank God. And yeah, so I'll probably just do that. I'm already almost done with The Subtle Art of Not Giving Up. This book is dope too, man. It's actually really, really cool. So after that, I don't know, I might read this Turtles book. Kind of want to read that one, or I have one other book that I could read, but there, I don't think I'm gonna read any more self-help books just because I'm healed. No, I'm just, I don't know, kind of boring, bored of them already. I'll take you out in a second. Let me just finish the video, bro. Got you. That's Toby ringing the bell. But yeah, that's pretty much it, I think. I hope you guys are liking the videos, enjoying them. I'm having a lot of fun making them, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please, peace out. Nice. No se puede contigo.